Hello, welcome to Food Basket. Today we are going to prepare Aloo Gobi Paratha, a paratha with cauliflower and potato stuffing. This can be served for breakfast or as a snack. Let us see how to prepare Aloo Gobi Paratha. Here I have taken 2 cups of wheat flour. We can prepare the paratha using 1 cup wheat flour and 1 cup maida or 2 cup maida also. Let us add salt. Let us add a little water and make a dough like for chapatti. The dough is ready. Let us rest it for 30 minutes. Then I have taken 150 grams of cauliflower. This I have put in boiling water with a little salt for 5 minutes. Then I have washed and taken. Then I have taken a potato. This I have boiled and peeled. 1 onion, 3 small green chilli, a small piece of ginger and coriander leaves. I have finely chopped the onion, ginger, green chilli, cauliflower and coriander leaves. Let us mash the potato. Let us heat a pan. Let us add 2 tablespoon oil. Let us add the chopped ginger and green chilli. The ginger is well sautéed. Now let us add the chopped onion. The onion is well sautéed. Now let us add a pinch of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chilli powder. The masala is well fried. Now let us add the cauliflower. Let us cover and cook for 2 minutes. The cauliflower is cooked now. Let us add the boiled potato. Let us add salt. The cauliflower potato mix is a little fried now. This is ready. Let us add the coriander leaves. Let us mix it well. Let us turn off the gas. Half hour is over. The dough is ready. Let us divide it into portions. Let us roll out each portion into a thin chapati. Let us keep this aside. Let us roll out the next chapati. Let us apply a little ghee. Let us put a little of the potato cauliflower mix. Let us cover it with the earlier chapati. Let us put the paratha on the hot tava. Let us roll out the next paratha. Let us turn the paratha on the tawa. Let us apply a little ghee. Let us turn it again. Let us apply ghee on both sides. The paratha is well fried on both sides. This is ready. Let us move it to a plate. Let us put the next paratha on the tava. Let us prepare all the paratha in the same manner. All the aloo gobi paratha are now ready. Let us transfer them to a serving tray. Hope you like the aloo gobi paratha preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.